We're in a Krakow for the next couple of days. I've got some Ilford HP5s, so we're going to go out and do some shooting.